Seconds before the big fight, Spencer Crawford, you're in the gym with Earl every day. Edward, give me your assessment of what's going to happen here tonight.
I say Bomek throws in the towel, eighth round. That is my exact assessment.
How do you come to that conclusion?
Well, my philosophy is this. Everyone is banking on his athleticism, but how many 35-year-old athletes do you know? Was Roy Jones athletic at 35? Was Bo Jackson athletic at 35? Those are the two best athletes the world has ever seen. So the reality of it is that he better have a backup plan, because athleticism at his age ain't gonna work.
Now you're at the gym with him every day. You see incredible stuff. He does 19 rounds of sparring. He spars heavyweights. He spars Charlos. You think Crawford could sustain that power?
Absolutely not. Absolutely not. You know, the reality of it is I've seen him do some incredible things. I'm a very objective guy. The truth is that, you know, I don't lie to people. And what I've seen him do in the gym is otherworldly. I was laughing because somebody mentioned to me the other day, he was talking about how, you know, all these NBA players talk about Kobe Bryant, and everyone in the gym can fight, but Earl Spence fights better than everyone else. And I'm not discrediting Crawford, you know, I hope it's a great fight. But the reality of it is that EJ is just something different.
All right, and last thing, Terrence Crawford came in with a sweatshirt, that said on it, "Even big fish get caught." What's your response?
You don't catch Megalodon with the fishing pole.
All right, there you have it. Stay tuned right here all the way from Dallas, Texas. Tell them where to follow you.
Oak Cliff Sex Symbol on Instagram.
No, it's not that. Stay tuned. Ellie, stay back. Reporting.